Greetings and welcome. In last video, we saw how we can change or increase the font size of code editor so that our code looks bigger, or we can see our code in a different font. And we saw there were three options. But what if we want to change font size of this? You see, these menus, their font size is very small, and while making video, it is difficult to show them clearly. Similarly, this object inspector, its font size is very small, and it is difficult to see it clearly. And for many other reasons, maybe you want a bigger font, or maybe there is a eyesight problem, or maybe you want to present something, or maybe you want to record video like me, you want a bigger font here. There is no default setting in this options that you can change to make this font bigger. Fortunately, there is a setting in registry with the Windows registry editor. We can edit that setting and change this font. Let us see how we can change this font. If we go to Embarcadero Doc Wiki, we see there is an article for system registry keys for IDE visual settings. And they are suggesting to edit registry to change the IDE font and its appearance. And of course, there are two methods to edit registry. We can create a script and execute it, and that script will add these entries into registry, or we can directly manually modify the system registry using regedit. We will go with regedit, but the method is same. Both ways we are directly changing the settings in registry. And here are the keys we are going to change: HKEY, Crunch User, Software, Embarcadero, BDS, Borland Developer Studio, and then 22. This 22 might be changed for your depending upon your Delphi version. Some might have 21, some might have 20 or something else. Look for what your Delphi version is. And 22.0/theme, and inside that theme section we have a font name and font size. And font size is hexadecimal, but we will enter a decimal value to make it manageable. Otherwise, hexadecimal value will be much larger value. And there are some other notes here. You see, do not forget to change the base to decimal when you modify the data font size. And there are warnings, and there are some themes, and you can delete that. So you can, for detailed information, you can read this, but let us go and manually change it in the registry. Okay, type registry editor and start run it as an administrator, and it will ask permission. Let's keep going, and here we are in registry editor. And if you remember, the settings were in HKEY Crunch User. HKEY Crunch User, and then we will go to Software, and then we will go to Embarcadero. Here it is. And then we will go to Borland Developer Studio, and then inside is 22, and then we want to find theme, and then it is there, font name and font size. We can also change font name, but I think that's okay. Font size is 9, which is very small, so let us change it. If we double click it, You see, remember, it's hexadecimal value. So 9 is hexadecimal and 9 is decimal, but whatever we enter will be hexadecimal. For example, if we enter 9 again and set here, nothing happens. If we enter 10, this is 10 hexadecimal, and in decimal it is 16. This is not what we wanted, so let us put it in decimal. I think 15 should be a good font, or maybe 14 I think is okay, 14 in decimal. Let's press OK, and this is the setting, 14, and it's in hexadecimal it is E. So let us close it, and then we have to restart Delphi. Let us move to Delphi. Let us close it, and it will close, and now we will be restarting it. Okay, Delphi is reloaded. As you can see, all these font size are now bigger. It is much more readable, and we can easily record, navigate, present our software in this. You see this object inspector font is also bigger, and similarly component palette and project group and all other font is now much more readable, enjoyable. So this was the video to change the font size of this total IDE, which was a bit difficult, but as a software developer, editing registry is a constant practice for you. So thank you for watching. Please do subscribe, and if you have in mind any specific topic or issue about Delphi, please comment, and I will try to make a video on that topic.